If you guys are hopping over to Logic Pro from FL like me, you understand how frustrating it can be to do basic things we do in FL. So today we're gonna go over how to import drum kits. So we're gonna right click, open up a new software instrument, click on where it says instrument, and then scroll down to where it says drum machine designer. Now here we're gonna open up this tab where it's the media tab, and then we're gonna go on our, you know, hard drives or wherever you have your sounds, and then pick out some specific drums. So let's just load up a couple 808s. I'm not gonna load up an entire drum kit. Okay, so all we have to do is drag it to a pad. It's similar to FPC from FL. So we're gonna load that on this pad, and it will load up different things that we can do with that specific sample. Okay, so we can use it as a one shot, a classic. Okay, and that will trigger with C1 on the actual MIDI. Okay, and C1 is just like which octave of C. Then we'll drag another 808 in here. Now again, this is not, we're not trying to make a beat right now. We click on the edit tool, this little scissors tool, and then you can sequence it out right here. Okay, now also you can make these longer, the step sequencer. You can do like a 64 step thing. So now we can go back. Again, I'm not trying to make a beat. I'm just showing you how to load sounds and then use it like a step sequencer. Okay. So that's how you do it. Now, if you want me to make a beat doing this, we'll do that in the next video. And thank you for watching. It's Game from BusyWorksBeats.com. Peace.